Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, we're going to show you the Builders Club teapot and find the teapots by Glorious. So yeah, let's get started. So first off, I think this is a fan-made game that only has because you're using the teapots in this game. You should get some badges, so it's still pretty cool, but just not this one. So in order to get the Builders Club teapot from this one part over here, we're going to head over to this little city area over here. And once we reach the city area, we're going to turn right and look at this little structure right over here in the corner. And if you look at the bottom of the structure right over here, under the first layer, there is actually the Builders Club teapot right over here next to the corner. So once you find the Builders Club teapot right over here with the little hat on it, you can just go ahead and touch it and you should get the Builders Club teapot. So yeah, hopefully this was well for you guys, and I get the Builders Club teapot for the teapots, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.